Investing time and energy in family and friends, absolutely crucial. To me, I remember talking to Professor Seligman, and I said to him, Professor Seligman, if there is one thing that you could say to me forever, what is the difference between happy people and unhappy people? And he said, Michael, it's simple. Happy people have a rich repertoire of friends. And then he said very quickly, and they're in a romantic relationship. This is a man on his, I think, eighth marriage, but never mind.